want to squeeze the most speed out of your ride, then you're going to need to spend some time here. Hit the dyno and the test track to tweak your performance settings for maximum power. Yo, listen here. Your electronic nitrous oxide. We're going B-I-G big. This here bottled up nitrous gas gives your ride a temporary boost of power when the cool...
out. Fenders, spoilers, side skirts, you name it, they do it. The Body Shop will make your ride stand out from those stock cars. Take practicality and throw it out the window. The Performance Shop will tweak your ride to get the most horses and torque you need.
Every track has specific layouts to really push your car. Tweak your suspension and jimmy the output before you hit the clay so you have the proper setup for the track. Throw your ride on the dyno and run it. Yo, listen here. Your electronic control unit regulates air and fuel mixture.
This is the wet bar for your ride. Give it some distinction by coating it with some paint.
Thank you. gas on you.
Hey, yo, man, check this fool out. Rolling around like he's big time.
Check it out, Playboy. This is your chance to look the other way and you can pretend you don't see me.
Yo, whatever, man. That was pure luck. You don't have a chance next time.
Hey, Speedy! Yeah! Throw it down, let's get this party started!
Yo, what's up, kid? Yeah, got some action for you. Now, I haven't been able to pinpoint the place, man, but it's somewhere in the Fort Union area. Yo, the crew tells me some easy pickings. Yeah, I'll give you a shout if I hear any more. Later.
Good laugh. Why are you out of here so quick? Why don't you stay a while and get something really going?
What's up, Hot Rod? Oh, let's throw it down. Ain't no better place than here now. Listen up, son. I can't front your skills. Not after that race. Hey, kid. Go back to the scooters. This is where racers hang out. Yo, boy, you threw it down. I got no complaints about it. Nice race. Let me guess, you're breaking in the blocks so you can't run her hard, yeah?
Thank you.
going, man. You got me. Nice.
Man, you must be doing something right, because scoring a part like that doesn't come every day. I've never seen anything like it. Nice work. Bro, you just got featured on the DVD Bayview's Best. Amplify your power band by bolting on a turbo.
Your competition's gonna be coming at you strong, so you're gonna want to adjust your You're in the right place now, bro. Turbo Slam Nitrous Oxide. We're going B.I.G.
Hey, swap out stock parts with aftermarket hardware. Upgrade the brains of your ride by swapping out the stock computer with a superchip. Now, transmission is where you lose Tighten your ride and get rid of that stock suspension for firm hold and grip. Your contact patch on the blacktop is crucial, so upgrade your rubber as often as possible.
It's like this. Suspension controls how your ride reacts to changes in terrain and sideways forces like cornering. The suspension components work like a team and must be tuned together for them to work properly. A general tuning guideline is to adjust your sway bars, then your shocks, followed by your ride's grip and stopping power can be gauged by the quality of your tires and brakes. So the better the rubber, the more performance you'll get when bending them curves. Now when it comes to brakes, they not only allow you to stop quicker,